Now, let me show you how Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, through his morality, we could prove his prophecy. Starting with the honesty of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it was never known in any narration that he ever lied. We have no documentation that he ever made one single lie. No accounts. Bring us one evidence that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam have lied. But no, even before Islam, he was known by what? As-Sadiq al-Amin. Throughout all of the Quraysh people, throughout all of Mecca, he was known to be As-Sadiq al-Amin. The one who is trustworthy and the one who is never lied. Pre his prophecy, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, this story is known. In which that the tribes of Quraysh were fighting among themselves, who's going to put the black stone into the Kaaba. And they were looking, who is going to be the best person who's going to be fitting to solve this problem for them. And what did they say? They said, whoever entered this door the first, we will appoint him to be the person who's going to be designated to solve our problem. And who walked through this door was Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And when he walked through that door, all of them were happy. And they said, who could we find a better person than a person who is other than Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Abdul Muttalib? So they were happy. And this story before the prophecy of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which shows the fact that people knew and they believed the fact that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was never a liar.